Hello guys, this is a short video of me painting a traditional house that is located in the Italian Alps. The weather was nice, so I sat myself on the balcony to paint. I only used very limited tools for this painting today. The obvious pot of water, a self-made sketchbook with Arches rough watercolor paper, an Escoda Reserva brush in size 8, a blunt HB pencil, an eraser and a white gel pen. For colors I used lemon yellow, burnt sienna, ultramarine blue and phthalo blue. The brands are Schmincke and Winsor & Newton. Is a scene from Verlaine's in Italy. The book that I use is borrowed from my dad, and I will link it in the description box below for you guys. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please like, subscribe, and comment below. And see you next time. Bye!